morning to all my dear students, we have grammar test today of 8 marks, change into past tense and future tense. We have three columns presently, the present tense, past tense and future tense. In present tense, we have all the four tenses, simple present, SP, past present continuous, PC, present perfect, PP and present perfect continuous, PPC. Accordingly, we shall change the sentences. First है, Ram eats bread. Dear students, this is of simple present. यहाँ पे verb हम लोग change करेंगे. It will become into ate. तो बन जाएगा Ram ate bread. Now this is simple past. अब इसी को हम लोग change करेंगे simple future में. Ram will eat bread. We know that I और will के साथ shall लगाते हैं. बाकी subject के साथ हम लोग will का use करते हैं. तो Ram will eat bread. This is simple future. Over to question number 2. You are playing. This is present continuous. Even plus ing form हमेशा लगता है continuous में. Whether it is present continuous, past continuous or future continuous. इसका बन जाएगा you are playing का you were playing. Only the helping verb will change. You were playing. This is past continuous. And future continuous में you will be playing. This is future continuous. Question number 3. They have studied. This is present perfect. Third form लगा है verb का third form. Has had plus V3 form. अब इसको past perfect में change करते हैं. तो has had will change into had. They had studied. This is past perfect. And इसको future perfect में change करेंगे. तो become, it will become. They will have studied. हमेशा third form आएगा perfect में. Whether it is future perfect, whether it is past perfect, or whether it is present perfect. Now the last one. We have been reading for 2 hours. This is present perfect continuous tense. Has been, have been, will change into had been. The past perfect continuous tense करेंगे तो. So we had been reading for 2 hours. So this is past perfect continuous tense. Next is we shall have been reading for 2 hours. So this is future perfect continuous. I hope you understand well. Next thing in the next video. Thank you so much.